take all the fish you want to eat tomorrow. Get the cod in for sure. All right, you're good to go.
Wickster Market is a boutique seafood shop in Chicago. The market specializes in fish products from around the world.
Make sure you get your fish from providers who value traceability.
Which means they're hyper-focused on making sure their customers are actually getting what they're paying for.
But if you flip it around on the back, we have a little icon with our traceability information.
JP McIntyre says fish can easily be mislabeled, whether you're buying it from a market or ordering it in a restaurant.
The real tricky thing is it's just almost impossible to know as a consumer.
Researchers say nationally, more than 30% of fish is mislabeled. A new study out of the University of Hawaii shows even in Honolulu, where seafood is vital to the local culture, about 20% or 1 in 5 pieces of seafood is mislabeled.
These substitutions almost always involve less expensive species for more desirable species.
Whether it's in a tropical location or in the heart of a Midwestern city.
An unscrupulous producer would just see what the highest market price is for a particular fish, and the temptation would be there to sell one as the other, for instance.
McIntyre says the problem may not even be an intentional misrepresentation by restaurants or distributors.
At the harvesting level, they are passing off a fish under a different name. It can go from harvest to sort of a regional food distributor, and then a restaurant would order it, and then they would serve it. And many people in that supply chain could be operating under the best of intentions, and the consumer still gets ultimately misled.